Today I'd like to tell you about DNA. DNA, that